I would always try to stay after Meyer for the Rebbe video in Shul. And usually I would come home and have something that I remembered about it.
It would mean something, but I didn't connect to it as much. And I'd be like, oh, that's really nice. Or, you know, wow.
There was a disconnect between what I was experiencing and the rest of the family. It's not the same thing.
And after a while, he said, you know what? Why don't we watch this as a family?
I love the new format. It's by theme. So you have things that you've always wanted to know about how did this get started, mitzvah tanks, tefillin, neshek, always something that's easy to connect to.
Last night's Living Torah was special. There were these little, cute little children coming by the Rebbe, giving the Rebbe gifts, and the Rebbe sweetly talking to them, smiling at them.
It really is different when you're watching a theme together. You now have a common language. We can talk about, we can say, isn't that interesting? The Rebbe was really excited and he was laughing. Or, this is a serious thing. Wow, I've never seen the Rebbe be so agitated on a topic.
Most of the videos start off with a personal account of somebody speaking about their personal interaction or story with the Rebbe, and then it goes into a scene of a Farbrengen. When the Rebbe notices an individual to give them that kind of attention, I feel that. That's what speaks to me.
Watching the Rebbe together is a way to keep the core of being a Lubavitcher Chassid as part of our family. There are so many differences between what it was like when we were growing up and what our kids' life is like. And this is a way to bridge the worlds. It's a way for us to connect together.